So describe, if you can, in detail, the world's most exotic tax inspectors.
Not the ones who brought me into Balham once to...
Were you once given a right over?
You were given a right going over, yeah.
Were you?
I'd taken tax advice from Harry Hill, so it was my own fault. He used to be a doctor, so I thought he knew what he was talking about.
I once spent 3 days with a tax inspector going through, honestly, every single decimal point of everything, and after 3 days, he didn't find anything, and he said to me, "To be honest, Miss Toksvig, I just wanted to meet you."
Wow!
I know, I wanted to...
Was either of them exotic? Did they have a flowery tie or anything about them?
Is it going to be one of those tax haven-y things?
No, it's not a tax haven-y thing. We're in the Middle East, we're in an Islamic country where people will be very embarrassed by a certain type of person, a transgender person.
Oh.
And in Pakistan, they have a squadron of transgender tax collectors who come basically to embarrass people into paying.
They go, "Hiya!" Yeah.
Well,
you all right?
First of all, you go to the shop and say, "You owe us this much in tax," and they will simply say, "We refuse to pay." And they say, "OK, then tomorrow we will send in a group of transgender tax collectors..."
The birdcage
who will
around.
Yeah, who will dance and sing in your shop until you pay.
The crying game.
But only 5% of people pay tax in Pakistan, don't they?
Well, that's why...
So it's not working, is it?
There's only so many transgender people in tax. They're very busy. They're building it. I am what I am in shops.
Well, there is quite a transgender, I suppose one would use the word community, in Pakistan, and they have obviously had it very tough, especially in the more extremist parts of that country where such things are frowned upon. But they are classed together with transvestites and eunuchs, and there's a special word for them, which is hijra.
But how extraordinary for a mother if she sees her son putting on her high heels and immediately she looks at him now and thinks, tax inspector.
Yes, I know. It is. It's a glamour profession now.
I have to do this, Mother. I'm a tax inspector.
It may well happen.
Nothing else is going on.
Are you wearing that dress this evening?
But there you are.
What would we do here? Morris dancers, I think. That would, outside your shop.
I'll pay.
Yes.
Well, basically, the governments of the world are looking for imaginative solutions to raise and their taxes. And that is one, using transgender people in Karachi. You're looking astonished.
I'm totally astonished. Yes. This is boggling. It's brilliant.
So while living in Pakistan, was there any point at which Osama bin Laden didn't pay his taxes and was in danger of four transgender people knocking the door of his massive compound?
No wonder he was hiding.
Really?
I wonder what that man does for a living. What's he done? Whole conversation. Four of them turn up.
Yeah. Four of them going through his papers, as you can see.
You come for my tax? I sold you that scarf.
I think that's a counterfeit designer bag that she's wearing as well. I suspect it isn't real.
He's going to get the hit squad.
Yes. He's going to get the full show.
Yep. Here come the girls.
We are the hit squad. We are the hit squad, and the first hit will be shares, I believe.